Magazine, and today we are going to learn the months in Arabic. Let's start. Muharram, Safar, Rabi' al-Awwal, Rabi' al-Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Sha'ban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan al-Shawwal, Dhul-Qa'dah, Dhul-Hijjah. These are the months of Islam. Muharram, Safar, Rabi' al-Awwal, Rabi' al-Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Sha'ban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan al-Shawwal, Dhul-Qa'dah, Dhul-Hijjah. These are the months in Islam. Now one more time. Muharram, Safar, Rabi' al-Awwal, Rabi' al-Thani. These are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Sha'ban. Ramadan, Ramadan, Ramadan al-Shawwal, Dhul-Qa'dah, Dhul-Hijjah. These are the months in Islam. I had